the same people that asked.
Everybody wants to know what the casting couch. Everybody wants to know what the casting.
But one thing I'd like to say about all that Tiska said right now, it gave me the impression that the book is also written to tell the world how hard an actor works. You know, because she said with a lot of disgust that directors keep only this much of the edited portion. There are so many takes and so much that goes on, you work so hard. So somebody, you know, you have to tell the world that, you know, we work so hard. It's not only that these 2 minutes that have been taken to shoot the scene of 2 minutes. But yeah, so a lot of myths or a lot of questions, I think. For people, and everybody's interested. People in villages want to know. ये बार बार करते हैं, वो क्यों करते हैं? बहुत सुना बड़ा boring होता है shooting. I don't know why is it so boring, and how can I get tired of gaping at my star after 5 minutes? जब घर जाते हैं, you know. So they don't know what this guy does behind, what happens. Of course, but you know, there are also certain more insightful things over there than the obvious. For instance. I think it was Robert De Niro who was asked why actors who work the least in a film unit, perhaps, get paid the most. So, because you hardly work. So he said, well, we are not paid for acting. That we would do anyway, free of cost. We get paid for waiting. Nobody waits as much as us. And what happens when you are on the set for so long, waiting, preparing? What? That is one thing that is very intriguing, you know, and that I think also in some sort of a way, sitting in on the side makes your performance better or worse, makes your profession and your life better or worse. I couldn't be an actor because of that, I think.
Because of the
waiting. Because, yeah, because what do you do, man?
Reasons that he didn't become an actor, but more than that later.
Because I had the talent to direct, unlike some people.
Ouch! Ouch! Ouch!
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. So I think the waiting can be arduous. Having said that, there is a whole lot of you know, this idea of serious actor, dramatic actor, staying in character, and then people walking around with this big cloud on their head and, you know, holding this posture or body language. I've always found that rather odd. You know.
So you don't buy into that?
I don't think so. It doesn't. Maybe that's not my method, but there must be somebody's method, obviously, because people do it and it does work. However, I do think that what Anupam Kher said to me when I met him, the second day in Bombay, I got along with his makeup man to meet him because he was the only star I had the chance to encounter. So he said, actor banne aaye ho? Achha, achha, bahut achha. Like reading books? So I said, yeah, a lot. He said, very good. And kisi bhi time so sakte ho? I said, kisi ke saath ya aise akele? He said, nahi, nahi, akele apne aap ke saath, jaldi se so sakti ho. So he said, I said, haan, khade khade bhi so sakti. So he said, good, then you can survive the film industry because it's about how much you can actually get to rest between, because it's excruciatingly painful to wait for sometimes 5 or 6 hours, you know, waiting for magic hour, 4 baje, subay, sham, agla shot, sham ko, 5 baje, you know, so you have to wait for certain set conditions or wait for snow to fall so that you can get a fresh patch of snow, other such things which you, and then you find, because people in who actually becomes an actor, somebody who thinks he's special, somebody who thinks he's got an oddball gift, somebody who thinks ki apne gali kuche mein hum to entertainer ही है हम तो और हमको यही करना है somebody with quirks and somebody who's got something going on khalbali going on inside so you know then you put a bunch of these kind of people together तो कुछ तो खटपट होगी कुछ ego कुछ trouble कुछ मस्ती कुछ you know something will happen and sometimes a strange harmony occurs and fantastic friendships are formed and a magical piece of work happens and so it's all of that so it's this exploring this whole dynamic, the harmonizing, the disharmony, the various things that can happen.
There's no answer. Really, there's no answer. I have seen so many people at RTO being agents now. Actor banne aaya tha, so you go to make your driving license renewal thing, and he says, he does the job, and he says, sir, koi role hoga to dijiyega, I've come to become an actor. And Bombay, and especially the west of Bombay, is teeming with people like that. And then my mother used to say, I look better than Devgan, so why not me? There's no answer. Maybe him, yeah, who knows? And the amount of time that you can spend depends on who you are, what kind of person you are, how much money you have, and a lot of other factors. How irresponsible can you, how much guilt can you take of just sitting and doing nothing? You know, you can't, an actor, I think a big tragedy of being an actor is that you can't do it alone. A singer,
लाइट दादा
एक्टर के ऊपर लाइट नहीं दे रहे यार सो अ सिंगर कैन डू रियाज अ डायरेक्टर और अ राइटर कैन थिंक ही कैन राइट डाउन ही कैन डू शॉट एवरीबॉडी एवरी क्रिएटिव आर्टिस्ट कैन डू समथिंग अलोन आई थिंक इवन अ डांसर कैन डांस यू नो एन एक्टर कैन डू स्टूपिड इट्स नॉट द सेम थिंग. He needs interaction, he needs another actor perhaps, or a script, somebody to write, or a director. You need a team.
You need energy to feed off.
Exactly. And an audience.
And yeah, and an audience perhaps. So see, an audience even a dancer would need, but an actor would need a script at least. He's not a writer, he's not going to write his own script. And he needs somebody to act with. It used to happen before, when I get attention people, but I lost that. And weird stories have happened more to actors, Anurag Kashyap and all, yeah. So I can't get pissed off about it. But yeah, I cannot only be doing that because I also have my work, the main work to do. So just, I feel that what I've done is that I've just tried to make it clear that to Abhi now I'm not casting, so I can't cast, that kind of thing.
So you draw.
Yeah, and I think the only thing that worked, because see, I came into the city and I was calling people, I still call people, people still don't take my calls, that will continue for life. So I know where that guy is coming from. Okay.
Off camera.
You'll know. But so I know where he's coming from. And what would I have said to myself in that situation is what I try to say, that casting is over. I'm going to shoot now. Obviously, I'm not casting. And that word goes around, and I found that the most persistent actors, once you, or not only actors but anybody, once you tell them what the true picture is and then they are convinced, they stop. It's so unfortunate. And then when I tell my friends, they don't believe it. They say, "Hey, come on." I said, "It's not that I'm sage, but it's never happened." And then all my other friends keep telling me that, "Hey, so what are you saying? It happened and all that." But it doesn't happen to me. So I'm really hurt about the fact that, to my knowledge, casting couch doesn't exist. To me too, I've never seen it, man. I've only heard. Then I asked Sunny Deol once, you know, that you've been in the industry for so long. Casting couch, see, two people get interested or whatever shit, that's not casting couch. But does casting couch exist? So he says, hote hi hoga. So I said, nahi, but aapne dekha hai, do you have direct evidence? So he said, no, actually no, I only heard. So now he's born to the film industry. So he also had, and now I feel that any girl who actually hints or propositions the fact that she's going to sleep with me for a role, I'll just not cast her. Ab itna kharab ho gaya na, dil itna kharab ho chuka hai. No, because what's happening is that it's something is not right. For instance, somebody says, please take me for a walk, please, I beg of you, main mar raha hu bhook se. My first instinct is, that he does he really respect himself? Does he know what he's talking about? Is he begging? I get pissed off. Somehow I feel it's not right. I think a girl or a guy being in a situation like that and offering that, yeah, it's the wrong energy. Yeah, a good look is not acting, for sure. Everyone who's good looking cannot be an actor or should not be going into acting. At the same time, an actor looking good the best that he can and different things is great. There's no problem with an actor being good looking either. But I don't understand, out of my experience in watching movies from various cultures, that it's not only the, it's not like, Shah Rukh was not supposed to be very good looking, right? Or Bachchan Saab, when they came into the film industry. There are only very few very successful actors. In fact, there are more people who were not supposed to be good looking who've been really successful as star actors. You know, I'm not talking about the others only. So there is a correlation of some sort, but I think more than everything else, it's about acting. When an actor does his job well, he looks good.
It's a very good question, and also it is a struggle that many people go through. The concept of pure acting, I mean, if one were to talk about just acting, should be largely devoid of ego, because when you're assuming another almost taking on another life into yourself, right next to your skin, so that you are almost not there, but another person is living in you, and so much so that you're dreaming that person's dreams. That real does that other life become to you. There's not much place left for ego, but if you're constantly planning and contriving and saying, "Isse main yahan pahunchungi aur isse mere saath ye hoga, wo hoga," career moves and ye sab. I think that if you put in a very special kind of heart and soul into a performance, even if it's two scenes or four scenes, there's something about the truth which is just so visible to the audience, they will take you home with them. That will just go. It happened to me one time in Tare where my role was not huge. But throughout, I believed so much in that story and I had a brilliant director. And I could believe that story completely, so it was not a very hard jump for me. And I really, really was dying to do good work. There was nothing more important in my life at that point other than that film. I was ready to, like, we were supposed to shoot for 1 month, we shot for 8 months. And so I didn't mind nothing, you know, kahin pe bhi shoot karo, kuch bhi karo, din, raat, subah, sham, it did nothing matter. It was just ke, haan, ye bahut maze aa rahe hain. Those few precious moments that you got to do, try out a few different things with the character, was just so much fun. So, and it opened up the gates of much more work. So I think the important thing is that people are beginning to recognize that. Actors are beginning to recognize that. That the opportunity will come from where? Stream ke side pe baithke to swimming seekh hi nahi sakte na. मझधार में आओगे तभी तो आप सीखोगे कि यहाँ पत्थर है, यहाँ पे बड़ी मछलियाँ हैं, यहाँ पे ये, और इस तरह से स्विमिंग सीखनी, और टक्कर भी खाओगे, गलत भी करोगे, अच्छा भी करोगे, बट दैट्स हाउ यू विल लर्न. देयर इज एक्चुअली नो अदर रियल वे, कंक्रीट वे टू लर्न हाउ टू प्रैक्टिस द क्राफ्ट एक्सेप्ट विद रियल पीपल, एज ही सेड, इट्स इन दैट सेंस कम्युनिटी एक्टिविटी. सो आई थिंक पार्ट ऑफ व्हाट आई हैव आल्सो डिस्कस्ड इन द बुक इज दिस, दैट देयर इज अ चैप्टर कॉल्ड स्टार वर्सेस द एक्टर. सो discuss that at length from many people's perspective. Shabana ji has spoken about it, Anil has spoken about it, many people have spoken about it.
It says, I think a director's job is in that direction for sure, he should at least create an atmosphere which is conducive to somebody performing well, an actor acting well. Yeah, of course, yeah. I think it's a collaboration. Just like an actor acting well makes the film better, right? So who's doing whose job? There's an overlapping area over there.
I'd like to add to that. I've spent about 5 or 6 hours when we were talking about the book with Imtiaz. There's a particular kind of energy that he has. He likes you as you are. There is no sense of wanting to alter you in any way. And you know, it's that letting somebody be with or without, wherever you are in your growth process, or you know, whatever mistakes you're making or however you're going, and that letting be creates a sense of trust and freedom wherein you're able to come up with a lot better of yourself. And the acting process is about this sort of trust, I feel. That it's like how I understand it is, correct me if I'm wrong, is like there's a pipe, which is the director, and there's a tap, which is the actor. It is out of the actor that the director's emotion must flow. Because ultimately it's the director who sees the larger picture, because only he can actually see the film in his head. The actor can only at best see it fractionally. और if you're more evolved तो आप थोड़ा और ज़्यादा देख लोगे, पर एक्टर को हमेशा लगा रहता है कि इसमें तो मेरा कुछ काम ही नहीं है, मेरे को लाइन ही नहीं है यहाँ पे, और मेरा एंगल ठीक नहीं है. वो थोड़ा माइक्रो पर्सपेक्टिव होता है. बट when it comes to a director, he can see it, and if you can trust that he's going to do the best for this whole thing, and so if you and the director can sort of fuse like a pipe and a tap, then that emotional, the emotion that he's trying to extract from you will come out very beautifully, and that trust, when it's formed, can be a very solid bond, you know. So that's something which he in that longish evening that I spent with him, it was you know, I could sense that great sense of warmth that he creates. No. Iske baad bas aur hi achhi baat hai.